Sit tight, Ben. I'm gonna get you some help. I'll be back as quick as I can. Damn it. There's gotta be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out. I never knew I could feel so alone. Shannon. Lydia. I miss them so much. If this isn't hell, I don't know what is. Seems that someone left a message on a recording machine.
The disease has spread throughout it like a virus in a daycare center. I continue to study the mechanism of the disease. It's something extraordinary. I've never seen anything like it. The human body's defense system falls like a house of cards before it. The force of death has never been seen closer. For now, I can only admire its evolutionary progress. It's impossible to fight. I've locked up some of them in the maternity ward. I keep researching. I keep advancing. I keep running from this disease. Day 9. I continue to study the mechanism. It's something extraordinary. I've never seen anything like that.
Is on the other side of the elevators.
Get out of my head.
These memories, these thoughts. It hurts so much to think about my Lydia. this doctor. It looks like that doctor found what he was looking for.
Eternity. Isn't that what we searched for? We found it. I'm waiting for the time to become one of them. I want to be one of them. This life belongs to the past.
Come on!
Made by that crazy doctor. Shadows block the way. I need antibiotics and something to close up Ben's wounds. That's everything. Let's get out of here.
So, Randy, I think I'm feeling better. Although I would have liked to see one of those nurses show up from back in the old days. Oh, those uniforms.
You remember how to do it?
If there's gas in it, I promise you I can fly this thing. Bingo! What did I tell you, buddy? If they've taken her to the safe point, from the air we'll be able to... find her.
Ben, are you okay?
I'm a little dizzy. And I'm sad, Randy. I miss my wife. I want to be with her again, buddy. I'm tired of this job.
Think at least she didn't have to go through all of this.
We're like old men, aren't we? All our talk is filled with the dead. All the people we loved, not around anymore.
We're alone.
Look, Randy, the safe point. You should be able to find them from there. At least I brought you this far.
Ben, are you okay? Ben! Ben! Wake up!
Wait. This is my neighborhood. This is my street.
Think about them.
Ben died in the accident. Bloodstained fragments from the safe point. The new laws lie. It looks overrun. Shadows can't be stopped.